Welcome to Futex. The oceans are a vital part of our planet's ecosystem, and yet they are under threat from pollution and waste. One of the biggest culprits is plastic, which has been found in every ocean on Earth, with devastating effects on marine life. In response, scientists and engineers have been developing technologies to tackle this problem, including robots for sea ocean cleaner and recycling plastic. In this video, we will explore the importance of these technologies and the companies at the forefront of this crucial work. According to the World Economic Forum, the oceans are currently polluted with 75 to 199 million tons of plastic due to humans only recycling 9% of plastic waste and dumping 10 million tons of it into the seas annually. If this pattern persists, plastic production increases could triple the annual flow of plastic into the ocean by 2040. The economic cost of marine plastic pollution could reach trillions of dollars each year due to the impact on fisheries, coastlines, tourism, marine life, and the food industry. The plastic waste that enters the ocean may end up in one of five major gyres, which are systems of ocean currents that trap marine debris in their whirlpools. The oceans cover over 70% of the Earth's surface and are home to millions of species, from the tiniest plankton to the largest whales. They provide food and livelihoods for billions of people around the world, and their health is essential to the health of our planet as a whole. However, our oceans are in trouble. Every year, an estimated 8 million tons of plastic waste enter the ocean, causing harm to marine life and disrupting the ecosystem. This plastic pollution also has serious consequences for human health, with microplastics entering the food chain and potentially causing health problems. In response to this threat, scientists and engineers have been developing new technologies to clean up the ocean and recycle plastic waste. Here, we will explore some of the most promising solutions and the companies working to make them a reality. Robots for sea ocean cleaner. One of the most exciting developments in recent years has been the development of robots for sea ocean cleaner. These machines are designed to collect and remove plastic waste from the ocean, reducing the impact of pollution on marine life. They come in a variety of shapes and sizes, from small drones to large autonomous vessels, and use a range of technologies to detect and remove plastic waste. Here are seven top robot companies for cleaning up the ocean and sea. Number 1. Ocean Cleanup. The Ocean Cleanup is a Dutch non-profit organization that uses an autonomous system called the Interceptor to collect plastic waste from rivers before it reaches the ocean. The system is designed to remove plastic waste from the ocean, specifically from the Great Pacific Garbage Patch, which is the largest accumulation of ocean plastic in the world. The system can collect up to 110,000 pounds of plastic per day. The system consists of a passive drifting system made up of a 600-meter-long floater that sits at the surface of the water and a tapered 3-meter-deep skirt attached beneath it. The skirt is designed to catch plastic debris and prevent it from escaping back into the ocean. The system is propelled by wind and waves and is designed to move faster than the plastic, allowing it to capture the plastic and keep it in the collection zone. Once the plastic is collected, it is then funneled into a central collection point where it can be extracted from the water using a vessel. The plastic is then transported to shore where it can be recycled or disposed of properly. The ocean cleanup system has undergone several iterations and tests, and the most recent version, System 002, was successfully deployed in the Great Pacific Garbage Patch in September 2021. The organization aims to scale up the system and deploy multiple units to clean up plastic waste in other areas of the ocean as well. Number 2. Crabster. The Crabster CR200 is a robot developed by the Korea Institute of Ocean Science and Technology, KIOST, in collaboration with the Pohang University of Science and Technology, POSTECH. The CR2000 is designed to clean up the ocean by collecting debris and trash from the ocean floor without stirring up silt and debris like traditional ROVs with propellers do. Its grippers on the front legs allow it to scoop up objects and store them in a compartment for retrieval back to the surface. The robot comes equipped with a Doppler radar-based navigation system, enabling it to navigate its surroundings with precision. Additionally, it has a high-definition color camera that can zoom in on objects or species, providing a closer look. Similar to a crab, the robot has grippers on its front legs to collect objects, which can be placed into a mouth-like compartment for transportation to the surface. Number 3. Cleantech Infra. Cleantech Infra is an Indian company that specializes in providing solutions for solid waste management, wastewater treatment, and renewable energy. The company was founded in 2011 and has since then established itself as a leading player in the Indian market. Cleantech Infra offers a range of services, including consultancy, design, engineering, and project management, and has executed projects across various sectors, including municipal corporations, industries, and institutions. The company's mission is to provide sustainable solutions for a cleaner environment and a better future. Number 4. Rand Marine Technology. Rand Marine Technology is a Dutch company that has developed an autonomous surface vessel called the Waste Shark for collecting marine debris. The vessel can collect up to 200 liters of waste per trip and is equipped with sensors that allow it to avoid obstacles. The Waste Shark is an electric-powered ASV that resembles a small boat and is equipped with sensors to detect debris and obstacles. It has a 600-liter storage capacity and can operate for up to 16 hours on a single charge. The Waste Shark is also equipped with a GPS system and can be remotely controlled by an operator. Rand Marine's goal is to reduce the amount of waste in our waterways and oceans and to create a sustainable future for our planet. Number 5. IADES. IADES is a French company that specializes in the design, development, and delivery of artificial intelligence and robotic innovations. The company was founded in September 2016 by Nicolas Carlesi. The company's main focus is on the development of innovative solutions that can improve efficiency, safety, and sustainability in various industries. Their products include the Jellyfish Bot, a robot designed to clean up jellyfish and other floating debris from the sea, as well as other robots and software solutions for industrial automation, predictive maintenance, and more. Number 6. Mr. Trash Wheel. Mr. Trash Wheel is a garbage interceptor device that collects trash and debris from the Jones Falls River in Baltimore, Maryland. It is designed to operate using only water currents and sunlight, without the need for any external power source. The device works by using a conveyor belt system that scoops up floating debris and deposits it into a storage compartment for later disposal. Mr. Trash Wheel has become a popular attraction in Baltimore and has been successful in removing a significant amount of trash and debris from the river. It has inspired similar devices in other cities around the world. Number 7. 4Ocean. 4Ocean is a company that aims to clean the ocean and coastlines by removing plastic waste and trash. They use a fleet of boats to collect debris from the ocean and employ local workers in countries like Haiti, Indonesia, and Guatemala to clean up beaches. 4Ocean offers a variety of products for collecting trash in the ocean, including reusable bags, stainless steel straws, and water bottles, as well as specialized products for removing trash such as their signature 4Ocean bracelets. These bracelets are made from recycled materials, and for every bracelet purchased, 4Ocean pledges to remove 1 pound of trash from the ocean and coastlines. In addition, 4Ocean has developed a beach and shoreline cleanup kit which includes a reusable bag, gloves, and a trash picker for individuals or groups to conduct beach cleanups. 4Ocean also operates a fleet of boats equipped with specialized technology to collect trash and debris from the ocean. These are just a few examples of the many innovative companies and technologies that are being developed to clean up the ocean and sea. By working together and continuing to invest in research and development, we can help protect our planet and ensure a healthier future for generations to come. Thanks for watching.